And we're back. Today I'm actually gonna try to take this off to see if I can get that cleaned out a little bit. Yeah, don't mind, there's construction going on across the road, so it might be loud.
That's kind of dirty. Not too bad.
Inside is pretty bad though. And as you can see, it's not seized. It's also not very clean. So I guess we'll be cleaning it up a little bit. Well, I had a compression tester. I don't know where the fuck that went.
So, that don't matter.
What I do want to do is get that fixed. Oh shit, can you even see what I'm doing? Yeah, sort of. Right there. Oh, that shit.
Who knows what built up in there?
Yeah, we got the whole inside of this. It's not very clean. Probably the whole inside of the tank isn't very clean either. What's causing everything to leak so much? I it's getting closer.
Okay. That's it. Oh shit, 30 minutes already? Goddamn. Well, hopefully you're able to see that. Hopefully you're able to see exactly what I tried to do. I think the problem that persists is still within the fuel system. I got a new ignition coil that's under here that I have ordered just in case it is spark-wise. But something with the fuel, and the fuel needs to still get through all the way to there. I mean, it's probably empty right now because it dripped all in the bottom, all the fucking oil and shit. I need to get a new drain plug for that, get that all in there, get this side figured out, and it sounds like we might get a running fucking bike. Yeah, that's it for now.